So here we have the JBL Party Boxes Encore Essential in full swing, complete with the included light show. So as you can see, this is the sort of the smaller end of the Party Box scale, but you still get this light show with it. You still get the bass boost, and if we pump it up. Dog's loving it. So, yeah, what I find interesting is that I've never really noticed this before. I'm assuming that the light show does this on the other ones, but I've never noticed it as clearly as with this one, that the strobe and indeed the whole pattern really does seem to work in time with the music. The dog just can't get enough of this thing. The other thing, don't eat the camera, dog. You're going crazy with the music. I actually think it's not the most useless light show going. Obviously, it looks a little bit better at night. I like this thing. It produces a really good sound. Big bass, as most JBL products do. It's not perfect, though. Here's something that's not perfect about it. Okay, so one of the weak spots of the old JBL Party Box Essential Encore, apart from its incredibly long name, is the battery life. Doesn't quite have the battery life of some of the other Party Boxes, I guess, just being a little bit smaller. At least it does have a battery, though, because some of them don't even have that, and you've got to keep them plugged in the whole time. I'll just... So see that flashing red light? That means that there's not enough battery. Try again. That's it trying to turn on, and there's not enough battery for it to run. And that red light will start to flash when you're using it, and the battery is about to run out. However, there's one more thing that I do like about it, and I'll show you that right now. Okay, so at the back of this particular Party Box, like the other ones, you've got a few options here of things that you can plug in. You can plug in a microphone, you can charge your device with this USB socket, and there's an aux in as well. This also has your stereo pairing. If you've got two of these, you can set them up on either side of the room and pair them together. So if you want to, I'll just show you that, you can do a bit of karaoke. I don't know any of the words to this, so I'm not going to sing along with it. You'll be able to hear that there's quite a lot of sort of echo built in by default, which I don't hate. It's just that you can't really adjust it. You can adjust the level of the mic, but that's about it. So it's almost like a little PA. Not bad.